Hello, beauties. Wanna know how I got this neutral look? So let's begin. First, I'm taking this light brown eyeshadow and I am applying it right above my crease as my transition color. Next, I'm going to take this mauve-y color and I am applying it on my outer corners of my eyes using a flat brush. I apologize for being out of frame, guys. I was really getting into it. Taking this medium brown color and I am applying it on top of the cream eyeshadow and then blending it using a fluffy dome brush. Using a flat brush, I'm taking this frosty pale pink color and I'm applying it midway of my eyelids. Then I'm taking a little bit of this caramel brown eyeshadow, applying it above my crease so everything can blend together. Taking a matte white eyeshadow as my highlight and applying it on my brow bone. I already applied my foundation, so this is how I conceal my under eyes. Taking a medium brown eyeshadow and applying it on my lower lash line. Then I'm lining my waterline using a black eyeliner. After that, I am winging out my eyes. To get that perfect wing, make sure to flick your brush at the end of your wing. This is pretty much self-explanatory. You can curl your lashes and apply mascara. I'm using Their Real by Benefit Cosmetics and apply 2 to 3 coats. Contour time! I am contouring the hollows of my cheeks. And I like to contour my jawline also. Then apply pink rosy blush on the apples of your cheeks. Taking a lip liner by NYX Cosmetics in Natural and lining my lips and partially filling it in. Then applying a pink neutral lipstick on top. And that is the finished look, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial and see you guys next time.